The new high school football season opens in 4 weeks.
Much of the talk in Indiana is about Jeffersonville, and that's because of living legend coming to town there, Coach Redmond. Boy, he's special.
He's a great guy. It's great to see him so excited. I love your expression.
Four weeks.
It's four weeks. The summer's almost over. How about the fun's about to begin?
Okay.
Football's back. This is really cool. Hello again, everybody. When you've got over 300 wins and 3 Kentucky State Championships at all public schools, your reputation pretty much precedes you. So when Jeffersonville found out that Bob Redmond might be looking for a new place to play, the Red Devils rolled out the red carpet. Bob Redmond, hard at work this summer, laying a new foundation for success at Jeffersonville. He says there's a long way to go, but there is a ton of potential in the big picture for this team.
I'm having a ball. It's been a lot of fun. A new start, and we got a total new offense and a total new defense, and had a little success this summer. The kids have experienced 7-on-7 passing leagues, and had a little fun in Illinois. And we're very competitive, so we're in the right direction. We got a long way to go, but we're in the right direction. These kids work hard, and I think they're really starting to understand what we're asking them to do. And I like what's going on. There's a lot of enthusiasm. We have a lot of numbers, a lot of kids out here, and there's some good talent over here. So we're looking forward to hopefully putting it together. And it might take us a while, like everywhere. It takes a while to kind of gel and everybody finds their roles. But when that happens, I think by season's end, we might be a competitive ball club.
Redmond makes his debut with Jeffersonville in just 29 days. 29 days, Dorch. 29 days. On Friday night, August the 20th, hosting Bloomington North, summer is almost over. I'm Fred Calgill, WLKY News.